there's always the campaigning from different people, from the scouts to yourself to Ozzie, the coaches, the position. And usually somebody has a champion in the organization that brings him to the fore. And I heard somebody talk about John Urschel that way, Rick Wagner in years past. Did anybody have to champion for Ronnie Stanley being the first-round pick, or did everybody just see him and say, hey, this guy fits?
You know what? I think his tape was his champion. You know, certain guys don't have to sell themselves. You know, scouts don't have to push them. Their tape pushes them. And the guy played his butt off, and he has really for 2 years. He's long. He's athletic. He's smart. He's got a lot of potential. He's got a lot of ability. He's going to be a good player, I think, pretty early on. So he sold himself, by the way. He played his consistency from game to game in big games. I think in the if you want to watch him at his best, watch the Clemson game this year. They got behind by a lot early on. And I think in the fourth quarter, they had to throw the ball like 25 times. And that's a hard thing to do, particularly for offensive linemen to play really well and be going against really good players. And he went against Shaq Lawson, and they threw the ball, I think, 25 times. And watch how he played, and watch how Notre Dame came back. And he was a big part of that, a big part of that. And when you see a guy playing that well in the fourth quarter of a big game, I think that tells you something about that guy's competitive drive.